Each year, Winter Springs is allocated a limited amount of water, 4.16 million gallons per day for all of our uses. If we use more than we've been given, there can be consequences like fines and sanctions. We have 8 water wells that pull water from the Floridan Aquifer, an underground reservoir of limestone. It's piped to our water treatment plants. We have 3 water treatment plants. They're connected so that if one plant has a problem, we can still deliver the water you need. Our water is treated to drinking water standards, which are established and monitored by the state of Florida and the Federal Environmental Protection Agency. The water is continuously tested to ensure quality. That's thousands of tests each year. Reports are not just made public, the reports are mailed to every customer every year. All 13,000 customers get a copy. We share the water, and we share the cost of acquiring and treating it. Right now, we're making significant investments across our entire water system. It's not an expense, it's an investment for today and for our future. For more information about our Waterworks projects, visit the website below.